Welcome back. You have no idea how f***ing excited I am. Oh my God, we're about to hear some great music. Welcome back to the top 30 greatest level 42 songs of all time. And we're in the top 5. Top 5. All right. Number 1 and number 2, they're... Fyodor, I'm afraid you're probably making a lot of noise by the microphone, so why don't you come this way? Come this way. There you go. Number 1 and number 2, they're concrete in their spot. Number 3, 4, and 5, it's just a skosh separating them. All right. Number 5. First, let me do a really quick rant. I'm sorry. Let me do a quick rant. You want to go? You can go. There you go. I don't know how long this video is going to be. It's going to be as long as it takes. As long as it takes. So are you going to stay? Okay. Then let's shut her up. All right. Here at number 5. Oh my God. This is the top ranking of the two live songs that I will be playing. And this is the best. And this video is going live. I don't give a This song, in 1987, I did a show. I was in college. I did a show called Is It Love? In that show, I choreographed a dance to the song that is one of the songs that's coming up later on the countdown. And we'll talk about that then. So that was in March of 1987. In the summer of 1987, I was living on campus illegally because I didn't have anywhere to go in the summer. Everybody went home. I stayed in a dorm. This album I played on repeat that summer, just on repeat. And then this song on that album I played on super duper 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 repeat. This is a live version, so this is the concert version, so you probably already know what the album is. It's A Physical Presence, which came out in 1985. I didn't know of it in 1985. I found out about it in 1987. Not found out about it, because I was still in the world machine vibe in my head. I was doing that for a couple of years before I had to come up and go, okay, there's some other music out here. But anyway, that summer, I was listening to this song over and over and over. I was just hypnotized by the whole thing. 1987 was a great year. And this song had a lot to do with it. On repeat, repeat, repeat. We're about to have a concert in here right now. So I hope y'all really enjoy this. Coming in at number 5. Bass Solo and Love Games. Oh, let's do this. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Do you wanna know how to type the 3 cube symbol in the top right? Hold down the Alt key and type 0179. When you release the Alt key, the cube symbol should appear right in front of your eyes. And that is how you type the cube symbol.